Okay, so I'm back now with part two because my memory card became full and just stopped recording on me, which actually worked out well because I was putting some stuff away. So now I'm going to cover all of my micro pets' eyes, which there's a ton. So I'll start up here. This guy is a dog. And these guys are really cool because they come with a ball and they will follow the ball or like your finger and play with it. So they have like a sensor in them that detects like something is like right in front of them and will follow it. So this is one of the dogs and I don't know what his name is. Says it. I can't read it. I think it's like pudding, maybe? No, probably not. I don't know. I don't want to guess because I'm be really wrong. So, actually, behind here. Cherry Moose. What's his name? Or her name. I don't know. But it's really cute. Let's see. And then I have Bear. This one's pudding. One that I can't seem to get to face, so you can see what it looks like. It'd be an entire video of me doing this. Come on. You can kind of see him there. He's super cute. So. And then another bear. This one's light blue kind of color. Tiffany blue, I like to call it. His name is Milky Mint, even though he's not really a mint kind of color. He's more blue than mint. But yes, they're really cute. These guys are part of like a special collection here. As you can see, I have all three of them. The cat and the dog and the bear. But yeah, he's super cute. There you go. And then I have this squirrel, pink squirrel. I wanted to get the blue one, but I can't find it. His name's Blueberry. This one's Apple Pie. Really cute. I like the squirrel ones the best, I think. And I don't know why. They're just super cute. You can see more pictures here. But these guys are really cool. I really like the eye ones a lot, like more than the originals, but the originals have like way more releases and like characters. The Micro Pets Eye series was really, really good. I like these a lot, so I pretty much got like almost all of them. It's on here. It's one of the bunnies. This one's name is Rose. No, not. I put it in a rose hip box because the box that this rabbit came in was completely destroyed. So I had an extra box because the rose hip that I did get actually was really badly corroded, which is an issue with some of these, especially the first edition. Body corrosion is like a big thing. And I was not able to get it to work. Most of them I have been able to clean and get to work again, but the rose hip was not one of them, so I decided to stick it in this box, even though it says rose hip. But yes, this is one of the bunnies, and I forget what his actual name is. I want to say Marshmallow. It might be. There was a few different ones. I think this one is Marshmallow, but don't hold me to that. And then here's the cat that goes to the other collection, Milk Crepe. They're like the present ones. This box is pretty badly damaged, but not as bad as the rabbit one. I wish I still had it so I could show you how bad it was. It was horrible. And there was like a huge dent in the plastic too, where it was like actually like cut open. It was horrible. But yes, this is the kitty. I don't think I've taken him out yet. No. still in there, so you can see him all nice because he's not loose. But yeah. And then here's, oh, I have the white rabbit. This one's Marcella. Well, I don't know what the blue one's name is then. I didn't know I had two rabbits. Oh, I know why, because the blue one that I ended up getting, I thought was gonna be blueberry, but it wasn't. I sent me that one. But yeah, I have marshmallow as well. I forget what its name is. It's like gonna drive me crazy. Oh well. But yes, here's a white rabbit. He's more of like a creamy. No, he's pretty white actually. More white than the cat. They're kind of the same. I don't know. But yeah. Does it show the other one up there? Oh, I didn't even notice this was like totally like sun damaged on the back. Oh my goodness. That's kind of crazy. Anyways, it just says rabbit. But yeah. And some of them come with like different color balls as well, which is really cool. So I like kind of like to mix and match them. And then here's another cat that is unopened. His name is Mocha. Really cute. The cats are really cute too. And then another doggy. This one's chocolate. Because he's chocolate brown. And it's like a good brown, not like a doo-doo brown, which is nice. Because, you know, there are some bad browns out there. This one's actually kind of a nice brown. Like a nice dark chocolate kind of color. And yeah, he has pink, which is super cute. And then here's Rosehip. The one that I finally got that worked. It's a pink bear. Which is super cute. Love the pink bear. Also, their light in the front on their collar lights up different colors as well. And I tried to like match the balls to like the color light for some of them. But obviously I didn't have enough to do that with, but it's pretty cute. So yeah. Then I also have a couple of the sets here. So one's in Korean because they're Korean, and then one of them is actually, I think it's in Japan, Japanese, because I bought it on Yaku Japan. So it comes with like special characters, but it comes with like the like doghouse and the, whatchamacall this, like a archway and the pink ball. Let me see if I can see. The manual focus, but it's not letting me do it. But I don't know how to do it down here. Yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. No, it's not gonna do it. No. Okay. One of these days I'll figure it out. Anyways, So this is the blue one with the dog. This one's name is Lemon Pop. And so I have all this like stuff in here. You can see him. It's like, really pretty light blue color. He's more of like a mint color than the other bear, actually, which is kind of funny. But yeah. But yeah, you can see the box is in Korean. These are really cute. And then I have the other one here too. I can get it. Ah. So here's the other one. His name is Yogurt. And he definitely looks like yogurt. Actually, he looks like pudding. Like vanilla pudding. that's like literally what color he is. Banana pudding. But yeah, he's in box. I haven't opened him yet. So, really cute. They're really cute. Here it shows kind of like how it works and stuff. So you just don't want to like tap and it'll follow it, which is super cute. So yeah, and you can use like the other pets too since it shows. So it's really, really nice. I like these little guys a lot. I'm gonna try and put it back. There we go. Okay. Now, a couple other pets in here that didn't have room elsewhere is my Chihuahua bag. What are stupid things called? The Winko bag, like the wrist Winko, but it's like a bag. And so it's like the Pandaland bag, but it's a Chihuahua, which is super cute. Like my little girl over here, Mama. She's has an itch. She's like frozen. She doesn't know what to do. But she looks just like the one in the picture, doesn't she? Yes. She looks like that in the thing. She's super cute. Yes. And she actually goes crazy when the dog like barks on the game and stuff. It's so funny. It's a box. Super cute. Eventually I'll make a video for this at some point. I don't know when. It's really cute. And I like how they make it with like the biggest ears like possible. So it's like a fennec fox. Love it. Super cute. But yes, the animations and the like characters in these are so adorable. Like they did such a good job with these. I was so impressed when I did it. When I was playing it or running it, they did like a really good job. And like all the games are really cute and clever and stuff. So yeah, I really, really like these. This is by, and it's by Bandai, which is always nice because Bandai makes really nice products. So yes. And then I also have the extra little things to use here that I got. Which was not easy to find either. I got these on Amazon Japan as well. So, and then this one's a extra game actually. And then this one is like an outfit for your dog to put on. And then these are just like objects that your dog can interact with. It's really cute. And the strawberry cake looks so good. There's this bakery by where I live, or well, not by where I live, but like in the next city over, and they have the best strawberry cake like ever. It's like authentic Japanese strawberry cake, and it is to die for. I love it. It's like strawberry shortcake, but in a cake form. It looks just like that. So it's really, really good. So I like that it included it. It's cute. And then I have the panda bag here. I ran both of these at the same time, so this is the panda one, and the panda for this is so adorable. It's so, so cute. And actually the Chihuahua items you can place on here and your panda will pick it up and it'll see it. I have a video of it, I think. It's either this one or the panda ones or the Chihuahua that interacts with the panda items. I forget which one, but it does interact. I have a video of that, I believe, on my YouTube channel. I'm pretty sure I posted it there. I can't remember. Otherwise, it's in, like, the Facebook groups, which you'll probably never find. But, I'll try to get it up on YouTube if it's not there. But it was really cute. But, yeah, the panda's really, really, really cute. And some of the games are the same on here as the Chihuahua one too, which is kind of cool. Like the picture one, where it takes different pictures. I love that game so much because it's so cute just to see like the different pictures. As your panda like posing or the dog posing. They're just so, so, so cute. So yeah, these are really cool if you can get your hands on them. And then there was like a second edition Chihuahua one, which is the Boston bag, which is actually really funny. It gets, you would think it's like a Boston Terrier, but it's just Chihuahua. And it's slightly different. It's like all hard, and it has like a touch sensor, so you can actually like interact with it with touching as well. It's really cool. I ran it for like a few minutes just to make sure it worked and stuff, but I haven't had a chance to really like fully play with it and see how it is and stuff, but it's really cute. It's so really, really cute. But for some reason, like, looking at the pictures, it totally reminds me of London Tipton from Suite Life. Weren't they in Boston? Or based in Boston or something? Which is actually funny because this dog is, like, totally like London Tipton, like, living in, like, the high-rise hotel and has all, like, the fancy stuff. Like, if you named a dog at the beginning, I would name it London. But, yeah, that's totally what it reminds me of. Or Paris Hilton, but it's not the same. But, yeah. Really cute. Really, really cute. So, I think that's everything in this bin. So, eventually I will get to my other bins because I have more odd pets that I got as well. And, a bunch of Bandai stuff that I still have to figure out, and post because there's just, like, so much crap. I have, like, too much crap. But yeah, I'll get around to that at some point. Maybe tomorrow I'll get to like the other odd pets and then